Yes, this is Abdul Bari. He's quite a good boy. He learns his du'as and tells us some good things. Come on, let's learn with Abdul Bari.
Assalamualaikum, Aunty.
Waalaikum salam.
Aunty, is Naveed home? He didn't come to play today.
He is inside. I do ask him to go out, but he is busy with his game.
Playing games?
Yes, you all wait. I will send him.
Okay, Aunty. Jazakallah khair. Why he don't want to come today?
Must be feeling lazy again.
Assalamualaikum, friends.
Walaikum assalam. What is wrong, Naveed? Why don't you play outdoor games?
Nothing. I don't want to go out. I am playing games at home.
We should play games that has physical activities, or at least do some physical exercise, which makes us stronger, or we may suffer with health issues.
Yes, Naveed. Come on, we will play together.
No, you all carry on. I don't want to play. I am going.
Why is Naveed behaving like this?
He become very lazy.
We should do something, or this will affect Naveed's health.
How will it affect his health?
When we are inactive, bad fats accumulates in our body. Our body becomes lazy. Body start gaining weight.
Gaining weight?
Yes. Later we could suffer with obesity, which is not good for our body.
Obviously. This is like to destroy our own health.
Come, let's speak to sister on this topic and take further information so that we can explain Naveed easily.
Yes, sister Anshara can help us with good information.
Workout, doing exercise is very good. We should always remain healthy and fit. This is also the sunnah of Prophet, peace be upon him.
Sunnah of Prophet, peace be upon him?
Yes. Prophet, peace be upon him, used to appreciate sports.
Sports? You mean play?
Yes, only those sports which benefits. Both Prophet, peace be upon him, and Aisha radhiyallahu anha used to race, and Aisha radhiyallahu anha used to win. But when the mother of believers, Aisha radhiyallahu anha, put on little weight, the Prophet, peace be upon him, won the race and said to her that we are equal now.
Wow! We should also take part in sports and play.
Of course, but as required and by setting time limit.
I didn't understand, sister.
We should maintain balance between what we do. May it be work, playing or any other responsibility. Better to be moderate or even do less, but with consistency. Keep doing it regularly.
Jazakallah khair, sister. Now I understand why father always insists us on doing exercise, swimming and taking parts in sports and martial arts.
Yes, Abdul Bari, it's very important that we remain fit and healthy. We will be able to do more good deeds only if we are healthy. We shall offer salah on time. Both activeness and strength will help us doing good deeds in a better way.
Yes, sister. Mother says that our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, was strong. He once defeated a wrestler. He was always active and used to do his work himself.
Mother is absolutely right. Also, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala dislikes lazy people.
That means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want us to be always active and fit.
Yes, by being fit and healthy, we benefit ourselves, our family and others. The entire nation would be healthy if everyone is healthy.
Fine, sister. We take your leave now. We have to go and meet Naveed.
Go carefully and remember that sports, playing and exercise to remain fit is good. But these things should not deviate us from Allah's remembrance.
How can this divert us from remembering Allah?
We should leave everything when it's Salah time and do things in limit and in its defined time. We should give importance to what our parents instruct.
Okay, sister. Thank you. We will remember what you said. Jazakallah khair.
Barakallah feek. Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam. Let us pray that Naveed understand what we are going to say him, so that he will also be active and healthy.
There's Naveed.
Naveed, good you are here. We were coming to see you.
I already said that I don't want to go out and play.
Don't worry, Naveed. It's already Salah time and we too are not going to play. He just came to tell you that our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, also used to give importance to sports and physical fitness.
Yes, and Prophet peace be upon him was fit and strong.
And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also wants us to remain fit and healthy so that we are always active.
We will be able to do more good deeds then.
Really? That's very nice. What should I do for it?
You will have to rise early in the morning on time and do all your work punctually.
Do all your work by yourself so that you remain active.
Prophet peace be upon him himself used to do his work. You will even have to dedicate some time for physical activities.
Physical activities?
Yes, like playing outdoor, doing exercise, swimming and also practicing martial arts. This keeps us fit, healthy and makes us strong.
Fine, I shall try.
Just make sure that all these activities and play doesn't distance you from obligatory duties and other important work like salah and study time. Also, we should do this after taking permission from our parents.
Tell us, Abdul Bari, how and which exercise you and sister Anshara do?
We go together to learn martial arts. There we are made to do exercise. Self-defense techniques are taught. Our parents give us timely, healthy and balanced diet. We avoid outside junk food. We go for swimming, which is good exercise for our muscles. Daily we get to play half an hour to 1 hour. During this time, we play all physical activity games. We go to bed early, so that we rise early morning for Fajr Salah. And remain fresh to do all other activity. When we rise early, we get more productive and beneficial time. I notice that nowadays I don't feel lazy.
I want to do all this. Tell me, Abdul Bari, how to start?
MashaAllah! There you are. It's Salah time now. Let's walk fast towards Masjid. This will be our start.
Wow, I am glad to have Naved with us.
I am too happy. Jazakallah khair, Abdul Bari. You are a true friend who always thinks good for us.
Barakallah feek, Naveed.
Yes, this is Abdul Bari. He's quite a good boy. He learns his du'as and tells us of good things.